Good afternoon, YouTube. So this is the remote control on my Takagi tankless water heater, the TMRE42. This would also apply to the controller on the tankless water heater itself. A few years ago, I made a video showing how to set the temperature higher than 120 Fahrenheit. Normally, you can go up with the hot button and go up to 120, but you can't go above that point, but you can override that limit by pressing the hot and the info button at the same time. And in the earlier video, I guess I was blocking the camera, so I'm pressing the hot and the info. You have to hold it for a few seconds, and then it will flash 125 there. And now you can go up to 140. So that's the limit on this unit. And then you can go down without doing anything special. And as long as you don't go below 120, you can go up and down all you want. Once you hit 120, you can't go up anymore. And then you can go down to 100 is the lowest. And I showed you in a previous video that you can also change this to Celsius. If I'm at 110, I can't do anything. I've got to be at 120 and then hold both down, and then you can go above. So for instance, I like to use 140 when I'm doing a load of dishes in the dishwasher. Then I don't have to do the electric preheat on the dishwasher cycle. So yeah, hopefully you can see the two buttons I'm pressing there. And this is in the owner's manual for the tankless heater. Other models might be a little bit different than this, but I'll put the details in the video description. So hopefully that helps. And as always, thanks for watching.